those visitors that aren't familiar. I built a huge maze, like absolutely huge, and I know how to get through it because I built it. So I'm gonna see if any of you know the solution, how easily.